Beachland Ballroom. We are having fun. Still getting hungry. But, favorite disco ball ever. This is very, very exciting tour for us. We have this new record out. Technically comes out next month, but you know, we knew some people, so we brought it tonight. We hope that you'll check it out, or check it out online when it comes out next month, or you know, check it out at your local library. It's about a group of voices that kind of live in our heads, and it's like, it's kind of bipolar in many senses, in that it has songs that for when you can't get out of bed, and songs for when you can't get in it, and it's just it's this last song is sort of it's the last song on the record, it's the last song we're gonna do maybe, and then it's called Kick Out the Windows, and somebody listened to the radio today, I called it Kick Out the Windows and Party All Night Long, and they continued to call it that, but it was just a Kiss reference. So we can go with it though. I mean, it was good for us, worked for them. Not above that, but it's a song about, it's inspired by a Dylan Thomas poem in which it shares some lyrics, and it's about those moments when you have no idea what is coming next, but you just wanna be just rapidly yourself, you know, and as horrible and as great as that sounds, just like be yourself and stay above the waves that are hitting us every day. And I think if everybody's their self and everybody realizes that when people act like assholes, it's not necessarily them, but it's their surroundings, that, you know, we can all come together and we can be a little bit closer to one another. So let's all kick out the windows together. You know, it's a great response to kick out the windows. Let's do it, and let's just, you know, find a friend who disagrees with you and try and change each other's mind.
Shadows we have made.